Eyes on the Ice. Canadian and U.S. entries who've had them roll out the barrels for the 10th annual jumping championships in the Catskill Mountains of New York. Gerald LaCour of Canada. Jim Waldo of Duluth, Minnesota. He finishes second. Slow motion shows how tough it is to stave off a spill when there's room but too much board. Leo Lebel, with 16 barrels and more than 26 feet, is still the champion. His sixth straight title, earning a wifely kiss and another trophy for a growing collection.